Today I'll be showing you how to make your own hairspray. You know, a lot of hairspray has a lot of really bad chemicals for your hair, but this is an all-natural root that will leave your hair feeling pretty dang soft. These are the materials that you'll need for this project. To start off, you want to boil 1.5 cups of water. This will make sure that your water is hot enough to dissolve all of your sugar. Next, you want to add your 2 tablespoons of white sugar to the bowl and then pour your 2.5 cups of water over top. You can always add more sugar if you need more hold in your hairspray. Next, you just want to give that a really good stir and make sure that all of your sugar has dissolved. And then you want to add your 1 tablespoon of vodka or rubbing alcohol, and don't worry, this won't affect your hair at all. And finally, you're going to add a few drops of essential oil. I added about 10, and this leaves a nice light, fresh scent to your hairspray. Now you just want to make sure that everything is completely combined and mixed really well. Once you're sure that everything is combined, you can pour it into a fine misting spray bottle. And this just makes your hairspray easy to use. And then you just spray and go. And that's it. I hope you had as much fun making this as I did. Feel free to check out my other how-to videos or my music channel. Like if you liked it, and I'll see you next time. Bye.